Founder of OYO Ritesh Agrawal once said that we ignore the noise and the distractions, we know our vision, our goals, and we just focus on getting there before anyone else can. Well, this statement is about their company, but I would like to convey this message to students as well. Please shut off all the noise. After board exam results were announced, memes were made about students. Many of them saying that students who didn't deserve to pass got 80 to 90%. Now this video is for all the students who had to hear such negative comments. I just want to say that one should ignore the world's noise. Just ignore all distractions and find your passion. What you want to do in life should solely be your decision. Do not stress yourself about what people think. Think about what you want to achieve instead. Because 10 years later, people's opinion will not matter. What will matter will be your knowledge, your skills, and how you use them. So change your mindset, take pride in your abilities, work on your weaknesses, and you will get to your goals.